I was about 13. I was in all kinds of trouble. Didn't really have any hobbies or sports. Wasn't really into school. And surfing saved my life. We've all got our methods, you know, of staying present, but it's a practice, you know, and the more we can try every day to be in the moment, I feel like the more we connect to our peace and that source of energy, which actually helps us to get to our goals. The simple things in life that make you happy, and go do them. Life should be an adventure. Something you haven't done for years, something you've forgotten all about, go pick it up. Keep it light, keep it simple.